Cuff.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Good to see you too. How are you?
We're good. Crazy couple of months for you, huh?
Yeah.
Well, but here's the thing. Here's what I appreciate about you. You're like me in that you get knocked down, you get back up. We just get back up, and I appreciate that about you.
Yeah. Thanks. You know, I of all people that would understand me, I think it is you. Right? Because the last year you probably spent it obsessing and focusing on making your comeback and trying to make the Royal Rumble happen, right? And just getting ready for it. So, yeah, it makes sense, you know, because for the last 2 months, it's been hell. You know, I've come this close to winning the Universal title three times. And every time Roman's weaseled his way out of it. So, you know, now I just, the only thing I can think about is getting to the chamber on Sunday, winning the chamber, and then beating Roman and taking that title. That's all I can.
I respect that. I respect it. I wish you good luck. It'd be good to face you at Mania. I actually mean that.
Thanks. I agree.
You feel this, right? This feels like the main event of WrestleMania.
That's interesting.
It is interesting. I know that. I also know that you made your name right here on SmackDown. Well, things have changed. This is my kingdom now, so let me give you some advice. The next time you see someone walk up wearing a $10,000 suit and a $39,000 timepiece, you bow down.
That's expensive.
Yeah.
You want to see my timepiece?
You have a timepiece.
I do. Check it out. Look, it says 854. Right? Oh, even takes pictures.
Well,
there it is. Yep. Text, emails, does everything. You should check it out. Newfangled thing.
Chamber this Sunday, and then going on to defeating Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship.
Hey, man. Hey, Edge. Listen, I don't know what's gotten into you lately, but I dig it. You know, when I talk about grit, you know, that dirt underneath the fingernails, that's what I'm talking about, and not many here still have it. Well, thank you.
And don't worry, I won't forget it. And, hey, I even know what's next after my win at the Elimination Chamber. So,
yeah.
I'll see you in the main event of WrestleMania. All that grit.
Very confident Cesaro heading into our six-man tag match tonight.
Hey. Listen, man, I've been meaning to, to thank you. Hey, you know, you fought to get your career back. And that got my wheels spinning that maybe I could too. So thank you.
Well, I'm glad you're back. And if you want to find a way to express your gratitude, I think I have an idea. Mm-hmm. I know you've got a big decision coming up.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to make it a little bit easier for you. If I win the Elimination Chamber match and go on to beat Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship, how about you choose me to face at WrestleMania?
Some might call that a dream match.
Some might call it long overdue.
Maybe right.